Hello friends, welcome back. This is our 3 years old coconut tree. This tree is affected by rhinoceros beetle. As you see, this beetle damages the leaves of the tree and hence it reduces the growth of the coconut tree. So in this video, let's see how to control the rhinoceros beetle in an organic way. Here we are going to use the common salt or sodium chloride to control the rhinoceros beetle.
Rhinoceros beetle is a common pest that affects the coconut tree. They are black or gray in color and they can grow up to 6 inches. These beetles damage the coconut tree by boring into the center of the crown and injuring the young growing tissues and feed on the exuded fluid. As they bore into the crown, they cut through the developing leaves. This damage can significantly reduce coconut production and kill the tree. We can use pesticides to control the rhinoceros beetles, but the efficient and eco-friendly method is to apply 2 kg of common salt per tree at least 2 times a year in the innermost part of 2 leaves.
This common salt is very effective in controlling the rhinoceros beetle. Thanks for watching this video. Bye.